The bacon bits? That's what I bring. Yeah.
They all have to, these were all the beginnings of TRN.
And how's Troop?
He's doing really well. They're all like, whatever the outcome is with all the math.
Not hungry.
Nope.
What's the matter?
I know how it works.
I'm going to try one more time for you.
You can have this much of carbon in your entire place, and that's what we're
going to do. Try it. It's good.
But yeah, I took him down there once.
Here. Right there. Right next to you. You don't want it?
Yep.
He's gone. He got all excited and then he saw Leo coming by and he was like, I just watched this whole thing. Because they're constantly documenting my attention. So now every day I come home and he's like, yeah, stop teasing me. Either get rid of him or don't. Just stop teasing me. You know you can certainly go in and sit with him.
I just
talked about
it.
Kind of looks like
She's over there like this chick. And then anyway, that's a guy in line. And she's like, yeah. And then and two nights and I was like, yes.
That's how a lot of times they just stop.
Yeah. And it's a little point being, yeah, I am to get them. And none of them still at all. It makes our CT.
Got some smiles for you guys.
I wasn't even driving crazy that day. That was just normal. Difference and I said you can't interact with him if you have like this word I'm looking for, like if you have it's not coming. I get old stuff.
It does. It really does.
Self image. Like if you have poor self esteem or poor self image,
he will
make you feel like a piece of garbage because if he's around, if Brian is here, that dog has he just doesn't want to do it yet.
And if Brian leaves there and walks back there, what he gets
yeah,
up and
he was. He was just standing here. That's what he was doing. Waiting. He was looking. He was trying to look through those guys that were here. He was looking for Brian.
Is Brian back in there?
Yeah, he's back in with him. So he's back up on the couch with his eyes closed again.
Yeah.
And I feel bad because when that guy comes to visit, he's always really interactive with him, but not today because Brian's here.
He needs to come on Fridays
and Saturdays. Come on Fridays and Saturdays. Otherwise, Argo doesn't have, he has no time for anyone but Brian.
Give him a treat and it'll turn and come back to me.
Yeah, go away. I have. Through this picture that one of our other volunteers took, and the two of them on Thursday. That's not it.
Oh, isn't that adorable?
Yeah. This was, you know the picture I had of him where you could tell it was on Brian's shoulder?
Yeah.
That was the full picture. She only sent me the cropped version.
He was just perfectly happy and content. There he was.
There's the nail.
Here we go. Hey, Dum Dum. I know. Keep walking.
Keep walking.
I know you draw. I love him, but he's very So I hear your daughter's back.
I think it's
awesome. So all but one now is back with them, right? There's still the one in Texas?
Yeah. It's not. Yeah, they're doing too well with their business and property management and stuff like that.
Right.
So I don't see them moving back, but yeah. But the youngest one needed me the most.
And they were the ones that were up in Utah, right?
Yeah.
It's so
the reason for this. Yeah, it was the first when she was there for the house.
It's 30. Yeah, that's a lot.
And then she's spending the night for different months. She has two, but they're like six.
I'm not sure. They're boys, right?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Yeah.
I'll do it.
The thing is that we have two two-and-a-half-year-olds. I thought that was going to be your 8 week to call something. You know?
YouTube it. There's videos. Well, they're the worst kind. Right? Yeah, how scary is that?
Software. Oh my god.
But that's the thing though, is when Jim worked at that, he worked with Chico. And they would take
socially awkward. It's hilarious. Well, that's good. I'm glad she's back. I am. Okay. She doesn't miss that, so we think her eyes are gentle. So gentle.
Hi, Brian.